The drama will unfold at Moda Center here in Portland, Oregon. The Kings taking on the Trailblazers. For Sacramento, they're hungry for a big win to start the season off right. The more emphatic, the better, as they set the tone for the year ahead. Blazers, Kings, up next. Say it. The NBA regular season is about to get underway. And here at 2K Sports, we couldn't be happier. Chris Webber's joining us at the broadcast table alongside Greg Anthony and David Aldridge on the sideline. This is Kevin Harlan. DA, take it away.
Thank you, Kevin. Last year, COVID presented a lot of challenges. The Raptors, for one, played the whole season in Tampa. Their star Fred VanVleet said the NBA is a balance of the love and joy of one of the best sports in the world mixed with a billion-dollar industry. Kevin, he's hoping this season's journey is more pleasure than business.
I know, David, this. It's a pleasure working with you. Thanks for that one. Here's what Portland has lined up on their schedule. On Saturday, they'll go up against Devin Booker and the Phoenix Suns. And then on Monday, they'll face off against Paul George and the Los Angeles Clippers. Let's take a look at our starters for Sacramento. Trey Lyles out there with Harrison Barnes. Then there's Dante DiVincenzo. Then it's De'Aaron Fox. And it's Sabonis in at center, locking down the middle. And for Portland, Damian Lillard out there with Josh Hart. Then it's Joe Ingles. Then there's Yusuf Nurkic. And it's Winslow in at the power forward position.
Here we go.
Chris, you and I love opening day. Which types of teams do you think tend to begin the season well?
Great question, Kevin. I think it's teams that had chemistry the previous year, teams that return a lot of players. That means you have that familiarity. Teams that have help on that side. And more importantly, you know what? Sometimes teams that had the most heartbreak because they're coming back ready to go.
Now, here's Fox. After the miss from Damian Lillard.
His coaches and teammates like this type of energy. Nurkic demonstrating that he could be an anchor on the defense.
Lillard attacking. Plenty of room around him, and it's good. Lillard's got the first points up on the board here for the Trailblazers. Lillard against Fox. Pass to Lyles. Now here's Barnes. He's tightly guarded. An easy 2 points on the layup.
Liable score. Did you see that? Barnes is superb at getting good position and going to work from there.
Hart finds Lillard. Good work defensively by Fox.
Man, you don't see this fella blow many layups. Not against D like that anymore.
Here's Lyles. Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Yeah, very little resistance. I mean, you had to bring much faster help than that.
Now, here's Lillard over Sabonis. Sabonis with the block.
And you know, with how skilled he is offensively, Sabonis at 6'11", not known as a shot blocker, but uses his height there on the rejection.
Fox against Ingles. Lyles a screen on Ingles. Here's Fox. Rebound by Nurkic.
D playing soft off him. He might have been better off taking it to the hoop instead of settling for the jump.
You know, Greg, thinking about De'Aaron Fox and what's next for him, we know how much he wants to get to the playoffs and contend.
Yeah, I mean, Fox doesn't just want to have impressive regular season. This guy, his goal is to get his squad to the postseason. And not only that, he wants a chance to win titles.
Here's Fox after the basket by Yusuf Nurkic. Fox against Lillard. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
First personal.
It's good seeing Fox work his magic down there, looking unafraid, even though he's not the biggest guy.
And he's got his first chance at the line here.
At the line for the Kings, De'Aaron Fox shooting one.
Really enjoyed watching De'Aaron Fox blossom into a leader over the first few seasons in the league.
All that comes with confidence. He has emerged as a star player, and he's become more and more assertive as a teammate. That's when it got obvious that he's a player you can build a franchise.
And that one drops for him.
You know, you got to do more than that to stop him.
Superb job in brushing off the physical defense.
Alert against Fox. Passes it to Sabonis. Wiles kicks to Fox. Shot clock at 6. Over Ingles. And they recover it. Over in the corner, Barnes.
Go over it.
A second chance effort. Pass to DiVincenzo. Ingles against Barnes. Over Ingles. Barnes can't get it to go. And here's Lillard, who brings it up for the Trailblazers. They trail by one. Nurkic, a screen on Sabonis. Lillard, the pass to Nurkic. And finished off by Nurkic.
He's such an intelligent guy. I mean, have you guys heard Lillard's album? He spits bars. He's also excellent at reading and torching the defense, too.
Now, here's Sabonis. He's still scoreless so far in this one. The dish to Fox. Sabonis' screen on Lillard. Sacramento again missing.
Well, he has to work harder to get a good high percentage look. I mean, he's been taking some bad shots on.
Offline with his three. Kings shooting a lowly 30% to start this game out. DiVincenzo kicks to Sabonis. Back to DiVincenzo. Outside, Fox. Shoots over Nurkic, and Fox gets it to go. Fox has got 5.
He's taking what he sees out there. I love seeing Fox torch the D from this area.
Over to the wing. Nurkic in the post. Sabonis is there. Count it. He has 6. The Kings trailing. Here's Barnes. There's the pass to Fox. Driving to the basket. He can't get that one to fall. Some solid defense from Lillard.
This quarter has been hit or miss for him. Mostly miss.
It's stolen by Wiles. DiVincenzo against Lillard. DiVincenzo can't hit it.
He's got to do a better job making the team pay for their mistakes.
Pass to Ingles. Now, here's Hart. Defended by DiVincenzo. From 13, just 5 on the clock. Nurkic can't hit. Now, DiVincenzo. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. The kick out to Sabonis. Misses the 3. Portland leading. Here is Lillard. Passes it to Nurkic. Back to Lillard. And some nice ball movement here by the Trailblazers. Here's Ingles. and the shot is good. So the Kings call timeout. They're first.
And they just can't seem to get going offensively.
Yeah, they might be pressing a little. I mean, forcing some things. This is a good opportunity to calm everyone down.
For T-shirt time. Your Blazer Dancer.
He's checked in for Jusuf Nurkic. Little comes in for Joe Ingles. Eric Bledsoe's checked in for Josh Hart. And it's Simons in for Damian Lillard. The Kings trail by three. Mitchell passes to Harkless. And Holmes now, top of the key. Back to Holiday. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
Remarkable focus from Holiday right there. When he makes tough shots, it helps him get into rhythm.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. Free throw good from Holiday.
He's a gifted athlete who plays with the real drive. Holiday wants to keep proving he's worthy of more responsibility.
Here's Eubanks. Dishes at the Bledsoe. The rebound by Holiday. Sacramento's gone 0-2 from deep here. Davis with it. Up top, Harkless. Mitchell left side. A miss that time would have put him up. Trailblazers have gone 6 of 13 from the field, just under the 50% mark. Simons surveying the D. To the middle. Here's Eubanks. Tries again. He takes it up and lays it in.
Second chance points always hurt. Just not enough effort to block out.
Yeah, that's what's frustrating, because you did the job defensively to get the stop, and then you gave it right back.
And Holiday kicks to Mitchell. Now here is Holiday. He started close. Holmes, good.
Just a late reaction there from the defense, and he is always going to finish that one.
A little. Here's Eubanks. And there's the pass to Little. They set the pick. Five on the clock. Outside for Bledsoe. Here's Eubanks. Oh, good on the three.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Mitchell outside. .119 left in the first quarter. And Holmes throws it down.
And he pulls off the Houdini to make that catch and slam it through.
Stupendous alley-oop. Simons, the pass to Little. Here's Simons, still looking for his first bucket in this one. Rebounded by Holmes. The Kings leading. There's 48 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. Now here's Harkless, covered by Winslow. Oh, that's blocked. Pass to Simons. Here's Eubanks, guarded by Holmes. Portland, no good that time either. And it's Mitchell with the ball for the Sacramento Kings. Fires the three. That shot, no good. So at the end of one quarter of play, still a close game. Kings lead by two. From Portland, we're back in a moment. Now with the talent around him, Damian Lillard able to play off the ball. He explained how that helps him get open.
Getting the ball later in possessions when the defense isn't so sharp. You know, usually at the beginning of a defensive possession is get over the first screen. You know, the energy is up, they're interested, and usually at about 12 seconds they're a little tired. The interest goes down.
Damian Lillard, Greg, accustomed to making shots with the clock winding down.
They have a phrase for it. Whether the defense is locked in or not, that clock is ticking down to dang time.
And some good action in the books as we get back to the game that's been pretty close here so far. And looking at what we've seen from Sacramento so far, guys, what do you think?
Well, in that first quarter, they were intent on just pounding the ball down low.
Old school approach. I mean, if you have a favorable matchup inside, just keep pounding it in there.
And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor, all fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. On the floor for Sacramento, we've got Barnes. Mitchell is out there with Fox. There's Jeremy Lamb. And it's Sabonis in at the pivot spot, manning the middle.
And Kevin, how about his basketball journey, taking him from Australia to Spain, then Israel, before finally landing in the NBA at age 27. But Joe Ingles, boy, was well worth the wait. And those plays can make a difference in a game like this.
Well, you know it's going to fire up, Greg, everybody on that bench.
And rightfully so. Also, how lackluster was the defense right there with the score this tight?
And he grew up playing Australian rules football, and Ingles not afraid to mix it up.
And early in his career, guys would look to attack him one-on-one, but they learned the hard way. He's long, active, and uses anticipation about as well as anybody. Something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound stats for both teams are almost identical.
Barnes sets a screen for Mitchell. The 10-footer. Gets that one to fall after missing his first two. One for three from the field.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
We see this all too often. You have to be willing to put it.
Now, here's Ingles. The feed to Little. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. He'll have a chance at the line to make it a three-point play.
Repeatedly broke inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
The Trailblazers shooting their first foul shot of the night, and the Kings making a change here. DiVincenzo's checked in.
One shot.
And that one misses. Greg, you've got a unique view of the league, not just a former player, but great broadcaster, courtside all these games, but also as a father. What's that journey been like?
It's been surreal, Kevin. you know, anytime you have a child that has a passion for something you're passionate about, it creates a special bond. And to be able to watch him live out his journey has been incredible. And what a blessing. I would wish we'd all get to have that experience in some capacity.
Here's Dunn after the basket by De'Aaron Fox. Here's Nurkic at the Dunn. Portland moving the ball around. Passes to Hart. Nurkic a screen on DiVincenzo. Here's Hart. No good. Nice D from Sabonis. Barnes dishes to Fox. Sabonis at the elbow. Barnes sets a screen for DiVincenzo, and he uses both hands to jam it in.
And one step ahead of the defense with that solid screen.
And then Greg, the monster dunk to finish it off.
Well, come on, guys. Someone has to rotate over. Defensively, that's just poor communication.
T-shirt time. Your Blazer dancer.
Who's coming out on the court? Come on, give it up for your Blazer dancer.
Damian Lillard's checked in for the Trailblazers. And the Kings also making a change. Trey Lyles checked in for Jeremy Lamb. Top Hart, covered by Barnes, and the ball travels out of bounds. It was last touched by Lyles.
Trail Blazers ball.
Here's Lillard. To the inside. Clock at six. Nurkic, a screen on DiVincenzo. Dunn passes to Nurkic. That's in, coming off an assist from Dunn. Nurkic has got 4 points this quarter.
What unselfishness from the young guard, Dunn. He's making more of an effort to distribute the ball.
Pass to Sabonis. Nurkic with the block. Fox against Lillard, right wing. Dunn looking over the floor. Here's Nurkic. Lillard against Sabonis. It's good. Lillard's got the game tied up here for the Trailblazers.
Now, what more can you say about Lillard's gritty demeanor on the court? His contact doesn't bother.
The pass to DiVincenzo. No good from outside. The Trailblazers have gone 4-6 in the field here in the second. Lillard dishes to Dunn. Back to Lillard. From deep. Sinks it. What range from outside. Wow. Lillard's got the lead up to three now for the Trailblazers. Fox against Lillard. Fox kicks to DiVincenzo. Miles with a wide open look. Again, the miss by the King.
And that would have been a big three if he drained it, answering back to the triple at the other end.
Out to the right wing. Nurkic in the post, defended by Sabonis. Here's Lillard. What a terrific move that was. And now a five-point Trailblazer lead.
Oh, great ball movement there.
Fox kicks to DiVincenzo. That's tipped and stolen by Dunn. And Hart has it in the corner. His three-pointer's off the mark. The Kings trailed by five. DiVincenzo with it. Now guarded by Dunn. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
That's his first personal.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now.
Shooting for Sacramento, Dante DiVincenzo at the line for two.
The first one falls. So for the Trailblazers, Eubanks, he's checked in for Nurkic. Justice Winslow comes in for Little. And it's Simons in for Dunn. Sacramento also making some changes. Rashawn Holmes, he's checked in for Sabonis. Reese Harkless comes in for Trey Lyles. And it's Terrence Davis in for Harrison Barnes. And so he makes both from the line. Trailblazers leading by three. Pass to Eubanks. Lillard outside. Pass to Simons. Pass to Winslow. Six to shoot. And the rejection by Holmes. Now here's DiVincenzo. And the pass to Davis. Latrey. Again, the miss by the King. And Simons has got the ball here for Portland. First opportunity here in their inaugural game of the season to go up against Sacramento.
And while they swept the season series against them last year, making it pretty clear how much separation exists between the two teams.
Yeah, a lot of people think the separation still exists, but I myself, I want to see what happens in this first game before I make that call.
And keeping us updated from the sideline, let's swing it over to David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. The Kings currently have the league's longest playoff drought. De'Aaron Fox was 8 years old the last time they made the postseason. And he says this is the most passionate fan base. So let's be special and dig out of this hole. As competitors, we want to win right now, but we know that we're building something. Kevin?
Well, they've got the right attitude and close to a breakthrough, many people think. David, thanks. And it's good. 2 points.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
Feeds to Fox. And that one is off. Some solid defense from Lillard. Holmes against Winslow. Now Hart. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. And the three ball is good. Simons has got the lead up to 10 now for the Trailblazers.
They've settled into a nice groove offensively here in the second.
And here is DiVincenzo.
Two minutes remaining in the first half.
Going inside. Count it. His second make in four attempts.
And I like the fact that he really was unfazed by that scoreless first quarter. And now you can see him getting into a rhythm.
Lillard against Fox. There's 1:38 left in the first half of the game. Now here's Winslow. He's guarded closely.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for the Blazers.
They've carried out a great game plan in the paint so far. Working it down low a lot and getting high percentage looks.
Also, guys, the passing has been terrific in the first half. They'll be happy with all those assists.
That free throw, no good.
Wow, what, did he have something in his eye on that shot?
Maybe. Joe Ingles, he's checked in for Portland. Bledsoe comes in for Lillard. Justin Holliday's checked in for Sacramento. Mitchell comes in for De'Aaron Fox. And no good on the second free throw, so he goes 0 for 2 there. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
And Justin Holliday picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
Oh, great defense there. Anticipated the play and got there first.
And a chance there to look back at the stunning Mobile One block a moment ago.
And that block might serve as a spark for this team. We'll see if it can ignite them.
Simons, the pass to Eubanks. Now here's Bledsoe. 1:10 left to play in the first half. Here's Simons. No good there. Good work defensively by Holmes. The Kings trail by 8. Holmes setting the pick for Mitchell. And Holmes throws it down.
And hard to decide which was better, the pass, the catch, or the slam.
Yeah, there's no wrong answer. Sensational alley-oop. Here's Eubanks. He dishes at the Bledsoe. There's 38 seconds left to play here in the second quarter. Over to the left wing. And they get it back. Three-pointer, Simon. Rebound by the Kings. Holmes got his 5th rebound right now in the game. Davis kicks to Holmes. Mitchell looking it over. Shot clock at 5. Shoots the 3. That shot misses. And so it's the Portland Trailblazers with a 6-point lead at the end of the quarter. They're pounding the ball inside, and that's where they've gotten their best production tonight. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks a lot. Damian, where does that game face of yours come from?
I think it's just the Oakland in me, really. I'm sure a lot of people know about the past, the Oakland point guards with Gary Payton, Brian Shaw, and Jason Kidd. And once you get on the court, it's time to compete. Off the court, I was raised to be a good person, high character person, but on the court, between those lines, everything is out the window. It's time to win.
That 5-1-0 is coming out, Damian. Thanks a lot. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, thank you, David. And folks, don't go away. After the break, we'll see you right back here for the start of quarter number 3.
Hello and welcome. Before we take a look at the action from the first half, a brief overview of some upcoming games.
And for that matchup with the Jazz, going into this one as a slight favorite, I think some of the individual matchups favor them, but you win as a team. And if you rely too heavily on hero ball, all bets are off.
All right, now let's focus on the first half. Encouraging start to this one for the Trailblazers.
Their passing is what kept the offense rolling. The communication has been tremendous. Guys are working as a unit and not as individuals. They've got to repeat that kind of ball movement in the second half.
That'll be our show. On to the third quarter we go.
Ernie with the flow, making those rhymes as he throws, sounding like a pro.
Oh, you didn't know? You must have been slow.
I didn't mean to rhyme, not like Edgar Allan Poe.
Oh, drop the mic. Drop the mic.
We quit. We quit. Broadcast is over.
And in that first half, we saw a pretty tight battle. We'll soon find out what sort of adjustments were discussed during the half. Really an incredible game from Lillard.
Man, he's been running wild on them through that first half. Absolute dynamite on offense.
And as they can't slow him down, you know what you do? Keep feeding them and feeding them and feeding them. This is the right game plan.
We've got second half action for you, and if the next couple quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. Hart is out there with Damian Lillard. Then it's Justice Winslow. Then there's Yusuf Nurkic, and it's Ingles in the threesome. That's the group on the floor for Portland.
How do you not love Fox? I mean, he's a crafty point guard who possesses some real power.
Inside, there's Winslow, and the dunk by Winslow.
The D just kind of stepping aside and letting him get to the rim.
There's a reason, GA, the lead is what it is right now.
The coaching staff has to be upset. You can't give the opposition easy baskets like this.
And it's the Kings with the ball. The Blazers getting the bucket. Over in the corner, Barnes. And a miss there on the triple. Trailblazers leading by six.
Well, we talk about the clutch scoring of Damian Lillard. Put it in black and white. Since he entered the league in 2012, nobody has more makes in the last 20 seconds of a game to tie or go ahead. Nobody.
Here's DiVincenzo. After the Trailblazers pick up two. That one good for two.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
Now we see this all too often. You have to be willing to put it.
Lillard against Fox. First minute and a half of basketball here in the third quarter. A shot by Sabonis, nobody around, and the three off target. And the list of players with multiple series clinching buzzer beaters in the playoffs, Michael Jordan and Damian Lillard.
And with a little bon voyage wave of the hand for good measure, Dame time is as real as it gets.
And Sacramento has possession after the Trailblazers pick up two. Lillard with it. He's got 11. Basket good.
Justice Winslow.
Winslow's got the lead up to 10 now for the Trailblazers.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
Lillard against Fox. No good on the triple. Trailblazers have gone 4-for-4 from the field since the halftime break. Terrific start to the third quarter. And plenty of contact on the shot. So, two free throws coming up. And there's the foul that goes against Sacramento. The Trailblazers shooting their fourth and fifth attempts at the free throw line tonight.
And one of the highlights last year for this group was the fact that they were so efficient from the charity stripe. That's a huge factor.
And the first one drops.
And Hart has all the tools to be a great role player for a long time, especially defensively, where he's been simply excellent already.
Little, he's checked in for the Trailblazers. And Hart drops them both.
Oh, not many players with a more steady hand at the free throw line than this fellow.
Fox passes to Lyles. Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played. And once again, off the mark by Sacramento.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
They have a nice little run here.
And here's Fox. He'll bring it up for the Kings. It's a 14-point game. He kicks it to Barnes. Here's Lyles to the paint. Sabonis inside. Working on Nurkic. Sabonis, no good. The Blazers on offense. They've got a 12-2 run in progress. Pass to Nurkic. And here is Hart. Some nice ball movement here by the Trailblazers. Lillard with it. Sabonis defending. And Lillard gets double teamed. Six on the shot clock. Nurkic kicks to Lillard.
Here's Hart.
And it's off from three-point range. The Kings trail by 14. Here's Fox. Got it. Good job in the low post. Fox has got 11 points.
Ooh, what strength from the crafty Fox, determined to score and overcome these obstacles.
Fox with the steal. Here's Barnes. Little with the rebound.
He has shot them in the foot with his inability to make shots tonight.
Hart the pass to Lillard. Ingles against Barnes. And there's the feed to Nurkic. Back to Hart. Over Fox. Misses off the left iron. Sacramento's gotten off to a very slow start from three-point range in the second half. They're 0 for 4. Passes it to DiVincenzo. Into the lane. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. It's on Damian Lillard.
Clearly a foul.
Team foul.
Now let's take a moment to get your guys' take on the scoring so far for the Trailblazers.
If you want to see how efficient the offense is running, a great stat to look at is points off assist. And they've gotten a ton of assists throughout this game.
Yeah, but I also like the balance because they're doing a great job of getting inside and converting around the rim. I really like their aggressiveness.
Throw drops for DiVincenzo. We always have some tweaks to the rules every season, Chris. What do you think the league should focus on now when it comes to the next changes?
You know, I would hope the league would address the boardroom. I hope they would address the ownership. I hope they would address management. Hopefully, the league can start to look like the makeup of the players that it employs when you talk about ownership and things of that nature.
And so he hits both. Portland leading by 10. Now here's Dunn. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Lillard way outside. Again the miss by the Trailblazers. Now DiVincenzo. He feeds it to Mitchell. To Lamb. Barnes sets a screen for Lamb. Had a chance there to cut it to single digits, but it's off target. The Trailblazers have gotten 5 of 8 shots to fall for them in the third quarter. A nice 62% for the field. Here's Dunn, and it's good. Assisting on the play was Lillard. Lillard's got assist number 7 for him tonight.
Yeah, well, Lillard is such an intelligent playmaker. He sees an opening and dishes the ball.
Now, here's DiVincenzo. 10 points for him. Here's Mitchell. Nurkic with the block. And it's the Trailblazers on the break. Dunn passes to Little. Sabonis with the block. Outside, Lamb. Knocked loose. Barnes screen on Dunn. Barnes outside. And it's Portland with the rebound. Next matchup, they'll be home against the Suns. That'll be the latter half of this two-game homestand. 2 points, that one goes. Ingles has got the lead up to 14 now for the Trailblazers.
Oh, even from that range, the floater is one of the toughest shots in the game.
Here's DiVincenzo. Joe Ingles picking up that last basket. Sabonis' screen on Lillard. The drive by Mitchell. And then Mitchell with the dunk.
That should give him a nice little jolt.
Yeah, it has to. They need a jolt GA.
Hey, guys, you think he was sending a message on that one? He doesn't like losing.
Now, here's Lillard. 11 points in the game. And they're able to recover. Here's Nurkic, and he converts the layup. Nurkic has got 12 in the game.
And physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. A plus 10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
Which loudest section wants a t-shirt? All right, look who's coming out on the court. Come on, give it up for your Blazer dancer.
your Blazer Dancer.
A different look now for Portland. Eubanks, he's checked in for Little. Eric Bledsoe comes in for Dunn. And it's Simons in for Damian Lillard. And the Kings will go for a different look here. Rashawn Holmes, he's checked in for Sabonis. Harkless comes in for Barnes. Terrence Davis, he's checked in for Jeremy Lamb. And Justin Holliday subbed in for Dante DiVincenzo. Trail Blazers on D. 14 points, their largest lead in the game. And here's Holiday. Mitchell wide open. Again, the miss by the King.
And until he starts knocking down some shots, I don't think the deficit's going to get this.
A nice shot by Simons.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
You have to go to your best scorers. I mean, it's a smart strategy, and so far, it's paying off in this game.
Holiday finds Holmes. Lock at six. And it's Davis at the elbow. The Kings need to get off a shot here. The shot by Mitchell, no good.
They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the boards has been impressive.
2 minutes remaining.
Simons, the pass to Bledsoe. Here's Simons, guarded by Holiday. And he gets it to go. Simons has got 8 points.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Some nice ball movement here by the Kings. Holmes kicks to Davis. Hits it from three-point range. Davis has got his first 3 points of the game.
Just a little confusion among the D as to who was supposed to be on it.
Pass to Simons. There's 1:17 left to play here in the third. Good on the bucket. 10 points for him.
They're doing a really good job of getting the ball inside and attacking the paint. That's an area they have completely dominated.
Now here is Holiday. Mitchell outside. A three-pointer off the mark.
He's gone off the rails this quarter. It's a bad time to do it. I mean, when they're needing to fight from behind.
46 seconds left in the third quarter. And the rejection by Holmes.
Out of bounds.
And it's out of bounds to Portland. They'll retake possession. An outstanding defensive play to earn the Mobile One block.
Sharp instincts on D there. Just timing. Point to rise up and swat that one away.
The Trailblazers making a switch here. Winslow's checked in. And a change for Sacramento. Lyles checked in. There's 42 seconds left to play in the third. Here's Bledsoe. And the rejection by Holmes. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. Sacramento making a switch here. Sabonis is checked in.
Sabonis.
The Kings trail by 18. Mitchell left side. 24 seconds left here in the third quarter. That's tipped. Second shot opportunity. Eubanks grabs the miss. Eubanks got his sixth rebound on the night. And for Sacramento, they're shooting 31%, not looking sharp offensively to say the least. Outside Holiday.
Kings foul. Justin Holiday. That's his second personal first team foul.
Just 4 seconds left to play in the third. And so it's Portland holding a big 18-point lead to close the quarter. They've been putting on a clinic in the paint. Shots are falling with regularity, and they are pounding it down low. We'll get right back to the action when we return. And it's time to bring up the State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, an easy choice tonight. Look at the precision on this pass. Put it on a platter for him.
Yeah, he put it on a platter and it was served cold. Now, I love the poise, the decisiveness. This is how you run an offense.
And there may not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the fourth quarter, but stranger things have happened. Trailblazers leading by 18 on the court right now for the Kings. Trey Lyles out there with Harrison Barnes. And it's Fox. Then there's Terrence Davis. And it's Lamb in at the three. Six to shoot. And the foul on Eric Bledsoe. That'll be his second foul of the game.
Yeah, really good defensive play to cut him off there and square up.
For the Trailblazers, Yusuf Nurkic comes in for Eubanks. And Lillard subbed in for Eric Bledsoe. The Kings trail by 18. Now the pass to Fox. Up and in on the layup.
I love the rugged ferocity Fox plays with. I mean, he's fantastic at finding ways to convert through intense defense.
Now, here's Nurkic. Back to Dunn. Now, here's Hart, covered by Lamb. There's the drive. Hart, that's good.
And defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down the middle.
And so it's Davis. He'll bring the ball up for the Sacramento Kings. They trail by 18. Outside, Lamb. Lyles sets a screen for Lamb. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
A smooth first step, good ball handling. Lamb toasted defense on the drive.
Portland leading by 16. Dunn dishes to Lillard. Here he goes. Down goes basket number 6 for him this game. He's taken 12 shots and made half of them.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Yeah, they're pouring it on right here. Trying to give the opposition no light at the end of the tunnel.
And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
That's his first personal.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
At the line for Portland, Josh Hart. At the line for two.
Free throw good. Hart. One falls, so he hits both of them. We're so fortunate to have so many versatile bigs in today's NBA, Chris, but of those bigs, who do you enjoy watching the most?
Oh, well, I love watching Jokic and Embiid. I mean, you see what those guys can do, post up, step out, hit threes, control that corner action. They're able to carry their team.
Now here's Davis. Can't hit the turnaround jumper.
No, defense, they just took that possession off. I mean, they get away with it that time, but they got to show some more aggression.
Pass to Winslow. Here's Nurkic. Back to Winslow. Barnes grabs the miss. Barnes has got his fourth rebound in this one. Passes to Fox. For those just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Pass to Lyles. Three-pointer. And once again, off the mark by Sacramento. Portland leading by 20. Here's Lillard. Gets that one through the hole, making now 7 of 13 in this game.
But Lillard has some ridiculous handles. His ball control is simply sublime.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Here's Fox. And once again, off the mark by Sacramento. Trailblazers have gone 3 of 4 in field goal attempts since getting things started here in the fourth. John misses. Sacramento's gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. And stolen by Dunn. And it's the Trailblazers on the break. Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. Winslow, the pass to Nurkic. Kicks it out to Lillard. Down to 5 on the shot clock. The 3. Can't hit that one.
1 made 3 for him for the game. Does he focus closer in? Let's see.
Fox dishes to Davis. Lillard against Fox. He takes it in. No good. And they can't put an end to this drought. Trailblazers leading by 22. Here's Dunn. Goes back up. And Nurkic lays it in.
Good luck trying to keep Nurkic off the glass. I mean, using his brute strength well on the offense.
Sacramento calls timeout. Who wants a teacher? Make a little noise. Your Blazer Dancer.
Check in for the Kings. Dante DiVincenzo comes in for Terrence Davis. The Kings have gone 2 of 7 from the field in what's been a cold start to the fourth quarter for them. Fox finds DiVincenzo. Yep, that one goes in there.
DiVincenzo. The assist, De'Aaron Fox.
Done with it. The pass to Nurkic. Lillard attacking. It's good. That's 8 baskets for him now. 8 for 15 shooting.
Fantastic penetration. Once Lillard sees a lane to the rim, he jumps on.
Here's Fox. Barnes outside. Chris, you made the postseason all 7 years with the Kings. Deep playoff runs, sensational play. Talk about the chemistry on those teams.
The chemistry was very important. I knew that we were a team that was incumbent upon me to make sure all players felt comfortable. Not only that you would hold them accountable, but that you would include them. You know, we were a family. Shout out to all my fellas that I played with. I wanted to make them better. I hope I did. They all made it.
Winslow's shot is off. The Kings have gotten only 3 of their 9 field goal attempts to go down since the end of the third. Pretty cold down the stretch. Now, here's Fox. Files a screen on Lillard. Fox. Again, the miss by the Kings.
If his performance this quarter is any indication, I don't think he's the one who's going to let them out of the hole. Go get it, go get it.
And Lillard kicks to Winslow, feeds it to Nurkic. Back to Winslow. Shot clock at 6. And there's the try. It's no good. He's now 4 of 9 from the field. Fox deciding where to go with it. Here's DiVincenzo. The putback controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
And the shooting has really been there for him today, but he may have to take it upon himself to continue to carry this team and try and get out of this hole.
All right, look who's coming out on the court. Come on, give it up for your Blazer dancer.
Balance player of the game, Jusuf Nurkic.
Yeah, and his percentage from the field tonight seemed almost made up. I didn't think it was possible to have that kind of success shooting the basketball. You need a little bit of luck, a bunch of hard work, and a whole lot of talent.
He's played up to his full potential tonight, and he's been playing to the crowd, too. He loves being the star attraction, even if it doesn't happen on a regular basis. Trailblazers leading by 22. Now Hart pass to Nurkic. Kicks it to Lillard. And Greg, a lot of new head coaches stepping into this season. How does a first-year coach come in and win over a locker room?
I mean, Kevin, that's a great question, and I think there's a combination of confidence and humility that one has to have. And I think, believe it or not, the most important trait, you got to be consistent. Your message cannot waver. It cannot fluctuate. That's one way that you will lose a locker room. The real. Come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
Talk about the great competition going on. That's what makes a matchup like this so much fun to watch.
Now, here's Ingles. Passes it to Hart. Nurkic, a screen on DiVincenzo. 4 on the shot clock. Here's Hart. Rebound by the Kings. DiVincenzo's got his 6th rebound on the night.
His scoring has not been there at all tonight. I mean, it tells you a lot about their team, that they have the lead anyway.
Pass to Mitchell, fires from deep. No good on that one. And it's Portland the other way. Earlier in the game, they held a 25-point lead. Hart the pass to Lillard. DiVincenzo with the rebound. Sacramento's gone into a funk from downtown in the 4th. Only one of their 5 three-pointers has found the bottom of the bucket. Now, here's Mitchell. The pass to DiVincenzo. Barnes with it. Sabonis sets the pick for Barnes. Looking to get back on track here. Off the left rim and out. Portland leading by 22. Hart the pass to Nurkic. Doubled by Sabonis. Good ball movement here by the Trailblazers. And that one drops.
You love how crafty Lillard is this time. I mean, you love it. Finding a way, past the D, into the shot.
Lillard against Mitchell. 1:24 left in the fourth. Sabonis finds DiVincenzo. That shot off. Great D that time from Nurkic.
And as we head to the final buzzer here, a crushing blowout. Big-time dominance, and this will go in the record books as a gaudy win for the Trailblazers.
And this was one that never really was in doubt, but an all-around dominant performance. And you kind of thought that maybe even going into the game.
Yeah, there was a sense of that, and man, they just pretty much blew them right out of the water. A clinic was put on display here today.
And it'll go down as their first official win of the new year.
And this is a great way for them to kick off this season series. Two more games ahead, and they've taken the mental advantage with this win tonight.
A very solid win indeed. And when you check out the box score, there were some great numbers for Jusuf Nurkic.
And you have to love the effort he put forth on the glass. He played with a fire no one else could match as he chased down those rebounds.
Mark Kitch to Nurkic, shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds. Back to Lillard. Pass to Hart for three. Rebound by the Kings. And here is Mitchell. And so Portland takes this one, but by a big margin. It was a tale of two teams tonight, one that was in total control, operating flawlessly, and the other just searching for answers that they could never find.
I mean, the energy here is just so tremendous. Fans involved from the get-go, and once they started to really pour it on, it was fun to see that rhythm and flow from their perspective.
And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thank you, Kevin. Damian, it looks like this team's progress can be measured by your improvement at the defensive end. Do we see that tonight?
We made some mistakes, like every other basketball team does, but I think we did a great job of making adjustments. You know, we got a little more physical. We did a great job of that.
And that led to a big win, Damian. Thanks for your time, man. Kevin?
All right, David. Great job. Thanks so much. And that'll do it for the first game of the NBA season. For Chris Webber, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for being with us. So long and good night, everyone.